Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this Assassin's Creed Valhalla for the five, you dude. Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just, got finished beating these dudes' asses. Did this little dinner and shit. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, go.
King Oswald has set out for the day. I should have a word with him.
Clear the mess in the longhouse and wake my brothers with the coldest water you can find. Eivor, good to see you.
You are Oswald's powerful bride-to-be, Valdis.
I'm not his. This marriage is to be an alliance, nothing more. Besides, the man can barely carry a sword or speak with conviction.
Oswald is many things, but a gifted leader he is not. Still, of everyone I have met here, he is the only one willing to be responsible for the place.
I will leave you to your day. You can find Oswald by the docks. Watching the river calms him, apparently.
Yes, sir. Okay. Just gonna whack him real quick. Are you serious, dude? Upgrade I got perk, whatever you're gonna call that shit. My beautiful cat. Come on, Pat. Come on, Cat. You could jump from right here. Are you serious? Yeah, man, fucking stamina good.
Came creeping. He tore a man in two, then wound, took 9 glory twigs.
Is this a prayer, an offering, or a final vestige of your oath?
Only a charm I never finished.
Thank you. Okay. Some places just have Zelotar and Arash. As well, get it, it's right there. What the fuck? I can see what that is. Thank you.
What befell it?
The Mets are well set.
Yeah, young Drew and his bitch. Be right back.
The Mets are well.